We're on Greenwich. Nice, quiet family neighborhood. Middle of summer like this. All these are twin homes. Cul-de-sac. Got new windows and solar on the neighbors, so we got some pride of ownership. This one, though, is all original, so we got some money to spend. Got a newer fence. It's the best floor plan in here, though. You're gonna have a good $15,000 worth of windows. This is kind of an odd case because these all have the downstairs bedroom, which is nice. Might be better off as a den, though. But you have the closet. So it's a bedroom, but this is only half a bath. So you gotta go upstairs to take a shower. Who's ever using that as a bedroom? Very typical two-car garage. This is one built in the 80s, and you can just imagine plenty of the older owners never upgraded, so you got the original furnace. That water heater finally went out, so we got a new one of those. That vent from the dryer isn't exactly to code, but it'll probably work. This is gonna be all original wood floors here. Yeah, that is inset carpet, so that wood does not extend under that. Coat closet. This ends up being kind of small for a family room for a four-bedroom house. Not all that big. Well, this is what you got in the 80s. All electric. It's probably good that it looks so original. It makes it obvious that you got work to do. I hate the ones that have been lightly remodeled, but it costs just the same to blow those out and start over anyway, so let's just be obvious. We need some kitchen work there. You back up to Tamara, like a fairly busy street, especially when school is in session. It's summertime now. But when there are school events, there's some real traffic. They'll be parking out front. They'll be up and down this street here. Got tile roof. Got some decent privacy there from your neighbor on that side. Low maintenance. That's pretty good blockage, really. So you really have two different dining areas. You got the nook over here. I've seen these where they have filled this in all the way across and made a loft up here. Pretty good use of space because that's just wasted, really. Have a lot of potential office space there. Scrape the ceilings. Carpet in the bathroom. Ugh. Linoleum. They never did a thing. This is probably, I haven't checked yet. Only one sink. Could be the original owner. Size room. Just about what you'd expect for an 80s build. The fiberglass enclosure, just regular standard stuff. Yeah, then you're gonna be replacing this carpet. So you can, if you get a little squeak in here, when you replace the carpet, you screw down the plywood, and that's the end of that. Good size closet. Greenwich. I'm going to say the comps are probably, this is probably right at the comps, 650.